With over 20 million iPhones sold to date, chances are if you're using a so-called smartphone, you're using the Apple iPhone. Now, one very important reason for this is the App Store, where you can download applications to give your phone some very interesting and very cool capabilities. Now, if you've never downloaded an application or an app, it's a very simple process. You'll find a myriad of different apps once you enter the iTunes Store. At first glance, you'll find everything from the most popular games to tools for work, play, even travel. Many of the applications are free, and most are under $2. Now, I mentioned travel as a category of applications that can really help you save time, money, and headaches. Take a look at one of my favorites that'll help you if you're doing some planning for your summer vacation. It's called Flight Tracker. And if you've ever been en route to DFW or Love Field, rushing to catch a flight but forgot to call in for the gate number and terminal, Flight Tracker will answer your questions immediately. Just type in the airline name and flight number, and you'll be given the arrival time, gate, terminal, even baggage claim area. For one of my favorites, the Travelocity app, which in addition to helping you with flights and hotels, will even give you wait times at the security check-in lines. Remember, to get an iPhone and apps from the iTunes Store, you need to be an AT&T customer or become one soon. In addition, if you go to buy a new iPhone, remember, there's a hot new model out that's been all the rage, so supplies have been limited. Be sure and check with the store before you head out. This is Mark Bunting, the Computer Guy. Back to you.